Hey, it's Tomas from Evatech, and we're about to test a brand new hybrid T-Rex going out to Hawaii. So, as always, our whole team put a lot of care into making this product. You can see it in every bolt that was screwed in. Every wire that was laid. And every piece of machinery that was mounted. We had to make absolutely certain that our product met our expectations.
Someone forgot to plasma cut the hole here, so you have to drill it now. Look, I sharpened the bit, look how easy it goes.
Yes.
This is how we make a perfect hole. We start with little drill bits and then we grow ourselves out to the last dimension.
This is especially true of our cooling system. Without it, our electronics wouldn't be able to function properly. Our brand new design includes a reservoir, which maintains constant pressure and prevents bubbles from forming in the coolant. And now, we're about to see it in action.
Well, it's the beginning of December, and with a little perseverance, we're finally able to test out a brand new hybrid T-Rex. So let's check it out. unit looks pretty good.